where today, I think I decided that we're gonna fly by Minmus. That is... Did I not have one on here for flying by Minmus? I thought I did. No? It was plant flag on the moon. Let me check real quick, just to make sure. Alright, any good? No, just explore Kerbin. Well, I feel like flying by Minmus is at least something to do. It'll give me a decent chunk of science. So, we are gonna send somebody. And we will be coming back. That's the big one. Okay. And then where's my payload? There it is. And then go ahead and throw that in there. So I've noticed that this is the one of the weird things. If you have snapping on, it goes through. So we'll do that. We'll do that. I guess we'll do like... two of these. Clues. Throw on that. And then decoupler. I'm not gonna lie, I think this entire one is probably going to be just me building this rocket. Because I'm gonna have to figure out how I want to get my delta V's. Anyway, now under that, I'm going to want like maybe three of these. Right? I'm gonna call this Minmus Flyby. Ship to fly by Minmus. Return for science. I kinda wanna check. Not R&D. What the hell was I getting ready to check? Fuck. What? Oh yeah, I did want R&D. Archives. That's what I was looking for. Kerbin. I want to look at... material study. Launchpad. While flying at Kerbin... So it looks like I'm missing it in space high. Really? Do I have nothing in space high? I don't. Oh no, I do. But I need one of those in space high. So I'm gonna have space high, space low, space high. like that. I don't like how long it's going to be. I kind of wish I would be able to narrow this down a little bit. But hey, whatever. And I'm going to do the terrier with maybe this fuel tank. I need to, let's see. That's almost too much. I need 1,800 is what I'm aiming for here. So what if I do that and then this? That's a little much. One potential idea. To do this. No. Does this give me liquid fuel? It does. But I'd want to put on two, so I don't really want to. So, yeah, I think I'll just do. So that's 1.8 tons. This is 2.25? No, 4.5. So 2.25 plus, yeah, I think this is the better idea. Just, do it like this. That gives me just enough to get what I want. So, this is my two Minmus. And now let's build the booster. Oops. Might actually. Do I have that one? Where's it in? Where would it be in anyway? Where are you at? Command and control. Where's my center of mass? Anyway, I thought I... Hold on. Did I not grab that tri-coupler? I thought I did. That's landing, that's aerodynamics. No, there it is. Thinking maybe I can just do a tri-coupler. That should be enough. Where's decouplers? It's not in payload. Yeah, something like that, and then I could throw on like a set of three of these with maybe the Reliance. feel like I'm not doing a very good job with this. And maybe I want solid fuel? The thumper. That's a little one. The kickback, holy buckets. Sorry, I'm just trying to figure out how I might want to do this. So what's the difference between this one and that one? So 50 G's, max temp, decouple rejection 260. They decouple at the exact same rate. Well, pretty close anyway. This is just farther off, probably just for generally bigger rockets. And then maybe some swivels here. And then I want to try. I guess some struts. Oh, I know. I figured out this. Apparently, what I need to do is let go. I kind of wish I could alter my crew. Here we go. There we go. That's what I want. We'll do that. Yeah, a little bit of storage. That's what that all does. Okay. That's nice. Get rid of cargo. Come back over here. Anyway. What am I looking for? Where's it at? Is it in the fuel tanks? There it is. Why is that not working? Does it only work on certain tanks? There we go. And with that, I would think that I would want another set of tanks above, maybe? Or maybe below. Ones again? That seems like too much. Yeah, that's too much. What about this? I just want to make sure my. That's actually fine. Alright, so aerodynamics, payload. So, let's pull this back up. So I should have, like, yeah, 5,700, that's plenty. And now we'll come back here, sea levels. Save it. Let's get this all staged properly. So rockets. Oh, let's, is it the structural? Yes, here they are. There we go. So bloom, pop those off. These fire at the same time. Pop this off. Fire this. Oops. Pop that off. Yeah. Looks good. Looks good. Okay. So now I just want to set up some action groups. As long as I can. So in one, we will observe mystery goo. Log the pressure data. Log the temperature data. Do a crew report. Conduct a material study. So that's, this will be high space, 2 will be low space, where I will do mystery U, pressure, temperature, materials study, crew report. 0 is going to be this thing where I will collect all, and then 3 will just be a material study, and that'll be high space over Kerbin. Yeah, that looks good. That looks good. Do I think I can start flying this? I might try a couple times. Who's my pilot? Jebediah? 2 orbits over Kerbin. Yeah, Jebediah is going to be my guy who just goes for the first time. Because then potentially he might be able to start aiming at other things. So, yeah. Oh crap, dude. Let's see here. These are all of my world firsts. This contract. Okay, I think that's what I'm going to do. Thought I got rid of that down there. Anyway. So when I launch, I kind of want to go down until my inclination is 6-ish. Not that I'm going to do that, but like, if I do, aiming down isn't like the worst potential. I'm not gonna like, I don't know, man. That's what I want. I don't know if I'm actually gonna do that. Oh my god, you know what I just realized? I'm really bad about this. Fins. Let's do the Delta V winglets. Where are they at? Or Delta Deluxe. Okay, I would like wings, fins on the one stage up. The end. Oh no! Jesus Christ, I am doing real bad. This is why I thought maybe I would only build it this time. I didn't do anything with my thrust to weight ratio at all. Wait, what? Really? That's at sea level? Hold on here. Still not very good. Hold on. Interesting. I didn't mess with that, did I? No. Maybe I need. This is gonna be weird. Maybe I should throw on like some thumpers instead. Man, I mean, that's way too much. Oh, I'm on the wrong thing anyway. Hold on. Maybe thumpers would work. Though I'm going to need to bring this thrust limiter down. Not quite. Because I need like 300 more. Maybe I just throw on a set of these, put them like down here. Because right now my concern is with thrust weight ratio. I still need so much more delta V. This is so weird. I feel like this is gonna be too tall. Oh, this isn't how I want this to look. What is going on? Let's see, thumpers. And what are your... God damn, dude. Oops. Oh, I want some struts, by the way. You want this? See, that doesn't matter. I just realized. It does matter. Why is this not working? Yeah, so why is this? There we go. So what that would mean is I would want to actually put these down here with this. Would make sense to do this. Is that Strill? Oh no, that's right. I need to go back to vacuum. I'm gonna hide those because they're so small I'll forget they're there. Put this away, get rid of the thumpers, get rid of these. Okay, so this entire episode really is just going to be me building it. Oh my god. I'm so confused on why some of those attach and some don't. I don't get it. Then we want some swivels. And now some aerodynamics. There we go. So now, let's look at thrust weight. I don't know how I want to do this part. This is where it's going to be a little bit confusing. I think I want to do it like this. And then what I want to do is move all these up into here. Oops, in here. And change this one to like. Because this is what they're going to be after the fact. That looks good. Something like that. Then we come back down here, and I can bring this thrust limiter up to compensate. I don't know if this is how you should be doing it. Jesus. I don't. I gotta bring this one back up now. But let me just double check this delta V. Yeah, that's like perfect. And then for you, your vacuum isn't great, but it's something. This should be enough to get me to orbit. Correct my inclination. And then get me to the moon and back. Potentially with a full orbit. Along the way, which I think is possible. What I don't like is I'm going to leave this space junk in orbit. I'm going to have to look up how to do that. But honestly, I've spent too much time just building this, and so I do apologize that nothing got done today other than that. But I do have to call this one here. So, I don't know, I might just start trying to build these off camera and just do like launches on camera. I don't know, I'll think about it. So, anyway, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.